We are back with some more Digimon. I believe we're in chapter 13 now. Yeah, chapter 13. Alright. Yeah, we're making pretty good progress in this game. There we go. Let me progress more in the story because my memory is not, party memory is not looking too hot right now. Check the Digi Lab. Digimon Green. Trying to unlock as many of these Digivolutions as I can. That way, when I'm de-digivolving, I have an easy time doing it. Alright, and we need to give out farm commands. Farm expansion. Put all of our symbols in here because this will be the training farm. Development farm. Investigation farm. All right, she wants me to head to Shibuya. Let's buy some medals, and then we'll head out to Shibuya. Damn. Hmm. thought I was doing a pretty good job of buying medals this playthrough, but nope. Not doing a good job at all. Okay, Skull Greymon, you really can't just be standing out there like that, my guy. For crimes and stuff. I would not want to be a police officer during all this bullshit. This Numamon is like flipping out over here. Man is head banging hard. These are really all the damn shirts. That makes me sad. Anybody to talk to here. Maybe I was supposed to accept a case off the board? To Nakano. I think I might have been like, maybe I was supposed to accept a case off the board. Said a friend who can move many people is in Shibuya. Try speaking with them. Oh. I'm an idiot. I was in Shinjuku, not Shibuya. That was my bad. Little ones are surprisingly agile. Vikemon's just on top of that fucking bus like, it's my ship. Yeah, trying to look for a friend.
Good job.
no Digimon, no life. Like how Lopmon just sat there and didn't say anything. I think 15 is my limit. I think she was talking about ice cream cones. I was just about to say, there has to be an Eden terminal over here. I was gonna be surprised if there wasn't. So she said look, but, they are really about to have me look everywhere in Eden. Yep. I just was like, let me try the newest place we have. Oh, well, there's Tokemon. Dear God. I'm so happy that y'all are reunited.
私がリエさんを追っている間は、彼女がエデンを守ってくれるはずです。
探偵さん、お姉さん、ありがとう。ありがとう。
父の作ったエデンが多くのものを奪ってしまいました。でも、エデンの本来の姿は、人と人をつなげ、デジモンとデジモンをつなげ、これからのエデンはそんな場所にしてみせます。何か進展があったら教えてください。協力を惜しむつもりはありません。
ダメだった。渋谷では目撃情報、え、もう見つけたって。よかった。っていうかやるじゃん、このこの。
Well, you see, you gotta leave this type of thing to the professionals.
さすが本職、プロフェッショナルぶりが、プロジェクトゼットバリみたいな。よし、それじゃあ事務所で合流しよう。
Good God, they just keep jumping.
ゆうこっちのところにいたんだって。お姉ちゃんも探してくれてありがとう。ありがとう。うん、陽気に計らいなのじゃ。リベリオンズは迷える子デジモンたちの味方なのじゃ。ところで君たち、ちゃんとお家はあるの？
僕たち、ちょっと前に開いて、一緒に落ちてきたリーターから逃げ回ってるうちに、はぐれちゃって。そっか。じゃあさ、とりあえず、私んとこおいで。What's
up, Super Dragon Dan? How you doing?
お姉ちゃんも？今、オメガモンと一緒に、行き場のないデジモンたちを保護してるんだ。仲間がいっぱいいた方が安心でしょ？オメガモンって。
Crush your soul with competitive Overwatch. I haven't played Overwatch in a while. Three new cases, shit. A billionaire USB? Oh dear lord. Yeah, see, that's... I couldn't solo queue. I couldn't do it. But I think that's me with, like, any multiplayer game. I don't like any multiplayer game enough to solo queue on it. Most multiplayer games, I would rather... Like, if I only got myself, I'm gonna go play one of my single-player games. Shit. Some Digimon friend of mine's were summoned by this letter. Here it is. Yeah, the shopkeepers have to just see me do that. They're like, what the fuck is going on? Alright, well, we have to get that chest. Yeah, it's just Japan. It's just another crazy day. Just another crazy day for them. I mean, they already got Digimon falling out the sky, so... I cannot stop running into people. What was the one with the trumpet on his shoulders called? It's like Shogun Geckomon, something like that. There's all the villains in one spot. I like how I'm not even the one that sent the letter out, and yet I'm getting punished. Yeah, War Greymon's really just like, come at me, bro. And I'm like, alright. You guys want to play tough? Okay, well, that didn't do any damage. I mean, I didn't expect that one to do damage, but still. Alright, we might have a slight problem here. Depending on how much damage this does. Okay, we have a problem. This is what happens when you take on a whole bunch of mega level Digimon and you only got ultimates. Fucking ridiculous. Ow. Good talk. Good talk. All right, it's time for the Edamon gang. AoE attack these people to death. God damn you, Myotis Mon. Realize they all fucking heal. There we go. Mental break field, oh yeah. Definitely gotta put that one in here. Make fun of someone that you don't even know kind of pisses me off. We may all look like villains, but even people who look like villains have feelings. It's not very nice to talk to us like that. I guess they're just giving me a chance to heal. Is that what they're doing? This guy's using an acceleration boost. He did that much damage to freaking... Ow. Alright, we're gonna use attack break field. Okay, still in this. Break field as well. Oh, that one dude's blocking stat debuffs. Okay. Damn it. Damn, data types are hurting Comrade Panda bad. We need Comrade Panda to do damage to this damn Justimon. This motherfucker here. Come on. Damn squad of phonies. hope he dies from the poop toss. Nope. I was about to say, come on. Spamming heal, I'm never taking him out because he heals more than I'm doing in damage. Close. Oh, he critted. There we go. The biggest pain in the ass is gone. Good XP though, really good ass XP. Don't believe this guy. Sorry, when I got here, it didn't look like there was anything I could do, so I just watched from over there. You could have helped, goddamn. Jumped and shit. Let's take a break. What the hell? What does that do? So confused. XP here is not even good. But there are chips in here. See the name Pummelwack, you would think that he's going to use his his club over there, but then he ends up using his damn hand. Shit throws me the fuck off every time. Alright, I guess we will keep heading forward. Well, that takes us out. Looks like I'm getting chased by that fucking platinum Moomon. Oh, I missed my chance. Rip. There we go. Alright, now I've picked everything up. That's 63. About to have another Platinum Numamon. They both have enough speed to cast a buff and still get killed. Brought food just like you asked. Interesting. So many damn cases on the board. Piedmon and Kowloon level 4. Digimon's Hill. Has hosted your stream. Thank you for the host, bro. I appreciate it. And how you doing, man? God damn it. Brother, you good? Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm trying to get through. Oh no, I still don't have any mega level Digimon. So if I don't fix that, this next part of the game is gonna be kind of hard. There he is. Let's go see what's up with this damn clown over here. Can't you? Oh shit, what did I do? Okay. I don't know why my Digimon's worried about a job. Or not my Digimon, but this Digimon over here. But alright. Guess we'll head to the Eden areas. Alright, I don't see anything here. Hopefully I'm looking in the right places, because I don't see anything here either. Oh, there we go. That is actually probably the perfect job for him, just working out at the circus. Why did I log out? Security. Let's get back to Piedmont. He's not too far into this place. An unknown circus group member. They're looking for a talented person who can train them up. You don't have any money, do you? God damn it. Alright, well, helped him out. Thundermon Metal, Sleuth Secret. So we'll head to the Kowloon level 2 one. Hey, it's Kudamon, let's go. Alright, that was easy enough. go beat up the hacker at Kowloon level 4. I was just about to say, is that him up here? I mean, it looks like it is. Oh yeah, the great Cyber Sleuth is here to jam at last. You better play fair though, man. Loser has to do Harakiri, so rockin'. Oh god. All right, well. Yeah, she's not very strong. Yeah, let's just go ahead and take out the ringleader here. Alright, and then I think the next one was at Nakano Underpass. Ground Locomon Metal. Give us a chance to buy more medals, actually. Bro, this dude looks badass. Alright, we're gonna check this side first. Not here. Honestly wonder how far his lost item would be. Because this place goes on for a while. Damn. Just trying to beat him before he actually got to do anything. This is the side that's blocked off. Alright, and I don't see it on the other side. Damn, I wonder, like, shit, how far back is it? Sleep barrier DX, okay. Really hope I didn't pass it or something. There it is. That was just an Indramon medal. Oh, rip. I mean, I'm glad I got the medal, but got my hopes up. I was so ready to use an export and get the hell up out of here. Well, I'm at the final area. If this isn't it, then I don't know what the hell we're gonna do. There we go. Can't be used right now. This is some bullshit. So it's all three of these damn farm quests. We got another blue one, and then we can do that red quest up here. jumpy hacker. Bank expansion drive, a void symbol. It's actually pretty smart. Said to look for him in the city, so maybe I should try Shibuya. Then we'll try Shinjuku. This Demi-Devimon really want to fight me? Is this real? Rip to you, man. He's actually pretty fucking tanky. Yeah, he's a pretty tanky ass Demi-Devimon. Ha! right. Alright, we're almost there. Not a bad idea, bro. Cyber sleuth. Shinjuku food tour. We might as well do that one. Gives me a memory up too, so it's a win-win right there. Said we're not going on a date, you know. Well, damn. Trying to figure out why it made me come here. Oh, there's a Western restaurant in here. Probably that Moon Moon Joe's place. Or no, maybe it's right here. character is such a food critic. Nokia is gonna run out of money at this rate. We about to have to hit that dining dash. Pouring out of the fatty portion of the cutlet is absolutely amazing! You know, Yuko got that cash. We gotta find this damn dessert place, wherever it may be. I know you just finished a big meal, but you'll want more. You'll want more once you're standing in front of a dessert place. I always have room for dessert. That God gave us humans a separate room in our stomach to use when it really counts for dessert. Man, if she's paying, I'll eat. she was the food critic that paid for all of us to eat on her dime. Alright, we just got a memory out. I actually need to heal. Valhalla server. I really just want to get some mega level Digimon. It's all up to you, my guy. There we go. That one Edamon is one away. And then we'll have our second Platinum Numamon. I can't believe Comrade Panda is really like level 78 out here. I didn't even realize like his max level was that high. I need to check what it is. I think it might actually be like 88. There we go, we got a 65. That other Edamon is pretty close. Domino's guy's building up decent intelligence. I mean, on top of, you know, me giving him int rank C chips, you know. But still. Alright, support end. Helpless, Comrade Panda needs to dip. Pull out the Edamon. Their health, so maybe Edamon can finish both of them off in one go. See? No, that's not gonna happen. Still did a decent amount, though. Hey, I thought you were helpless. Whoa. That's not a support skill. I'm asleep on that. Alright, I guess we should be focusing one down at a time. I didn't know that that wasn't a support skill. Oh! Don't tell me the support skills are their passives. There we go. Can you please stop? The ABI grind is real. I think even with a second Platinum Numamon, I'd rather go grind the normal areas than grind this tournament with it, because I don't know, with this tournament, it'd just be, I feel like it'd be too hard to have two Platinum Numamons in. I could try it, but I don't think it's gonna work out too well. Look at this. I'm already losing the one Platinum Numamon I have to a freaking random ass crit on a magic skill. Other Edamon's close anyways. Super Dragon Dan, you are back. What is up, man? Should be able to one-shot this Skull Greymon. Said I'm always lurking. God, I hope you're all right. You took photos and grossed out friends? I mean, as long as you're okay, I guess that's all that matters. else do you do when you lose a chunk of an appendage? I don't know. I haven't cut off a body part yet. I've broken a lot of bones and torn a lot of muscles, but I've not cut off a body part. All of my injuries have been internal. That's common for you? I feel so bad. Man. Maybe we put in Jesse. Go ahead and use attack break field. Finish him off with Trident Saber. Ooh, maybe not. Tried to finish him off with Trident Saber. XP, I like it. I like it. Domino's guy to focus him down. We'll also get Jesse to help focus down Palmon. Comrade Panda will keep hitting War Groudon. Well, that only took one for him. Ow. This is also gonna hurt. Actually, that didn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Finally, Comrade Panda is max leveled. I And now it's time for us to lose to these guys. That way we can grind up on them later. Actually, not that many people on right now. But, I mean, I guess it is the weekend. Everybody mostly gets on later. That disaster blaster. We're just slowly taking our L. Said I'm pulling up to see these digital mysteries. Right now we're just taking a digital L, but you know, we'll solve some cases afterwards. We have much more training to do. Gotten into sunbathing lately. Spacing out under Mr. Sun is the best. Alright, let's go ahead and heal our Digimon. We gotta heal our Digimon. We gotta Digivolve some people. Actually, I think he got some D-Digivolve, yeah. Does not have 20 ABI, only has 15. So we will go back a form. There we go, yeah, that ABI just jumps. This Edamon can turn into another Platinum Numamon. What's up, no knees needed, man? 41 ABI, let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna de-digivolve like Jackie all the way down. Don't have enough space. Rip. Alright. So we only have one case that we need to accept right now. But I should probably go get some levels before we do another case. Just remembered. My freaking Platinum Numemon is gonna be level 1. So my mans is about to be going through the struggle. I don't even have a good Digimon to like carry these guys through. Rip. You said those are some baddie Digimon. Yeah, I got some. We have some good Digimon. We just got to. I don't know, man. There's like an ABI stat requirement. You can see it next to the cam, which is the camaraderie. And you have to get to a certain number before you can digivolve into a. I think it's 20 for any mega. Like, any of the base megas, it's 20. And any of the really good ones, it's way the hell more than that. So there is a point in the game where you have, like, no choice. You have to get your grind in at some point in the game. Because ABI is crucial. Need to give them some intelligence chips because they have no intelligence, which means all magical attacks basically clap their cheeks instantly. Oh damn, I forgot to check and see if she had what new healing items they have. Still just only got HP spray C, but that's fine. They sell revival capsules now, and that's all that matters. Yeah, I need to go grind. And the reason why we bring Platinum Numemon is because Platinum Numemon, I think, doubles or triple. I think it's double. I think it doubles the XP that you gain from a battle. So the more Platinum Numemon's in the battle, the more XP you get. The perfect situation would be if I could find some Platinum Numemons while having my Platinum Numemons. Because the amount of XP I get would be absolutely stupid. Some tactician USBs as well, but I don't feel like doing the little save scum troll.
みんな動け!
just gotta train until we get our... We just gotta get these Digimon up to a decent level. Like, if I can get my Digimon back up to, like, level 40 or 50, then I can probably continue with the story. Since when you de-digivolve or digivolve, you go back to level 1. So you gotta do a certain amount of grinding just to get those stats back. I was just about to say, I think I might have went the wrong way. Both miss. And leaving this place if I don't get a good encounter, god damn it. I suppose there's only one left. I was gonna switch out because I thought maybe we'd have some trouble, but no, there's only one left. Getting a ton of level ups, but not as many as I want. Gonna have to find somewhere else. Let me see if I can look up like a grinding spot. chapter am I in? Might need to progress more in the story just to unlock the places people are talking about. We're just gonna have to go with what we know. I don't think there's just not that many places. See, the other place we were getting 3,060 something. So hopefully we can get a little bit more than that. I mean, I guess I said a little bit more. Items ending in patch have in common? Changes Digimon's personality. Yeah, we need to probably just head farther inside. Hopefully I can get a fight with some ultimates. God damn it. I just wanted to digivolve that last Edamon. That's all I wanted to do. Alright, if we gotta fight, we gotta fight. Why? Why would you do that, Autobattle? Get his health low enough for Jesse to take care of him. There we go. Alright, guess I gotta buy 3 more of those, three more intelligence attachments. Intelligence attachment C, especially since I bought them already. Nightmare 3. See how much of a difference this makes. We now have 3 platinum pneumamons, which is supposed to be the ideal grinding number. Whether or not we have an area to actually make use of these is a whole nother story. And of course we go up against 2 vaccine types. God damn it. Revive him so he can get the levels at least. I might not even be able to grind here just because of that. Use the home gate. Sorry that y'all are mostly getting to just watch grinding, but this game has a lot of grinding in it. lot of grinding. At least on hard mode, I guess. And normal probably don't have to grind as much. Okay, 4,000, I'll take it. Get through these levels somehow, some way. It really only takes like one magic skill. Even with the intelligence stuff, they still gotta get so many levels to build up any, like, decently low magical resistance. Let's go. Jesse's getting up there in levels. Jackie's already back to level 35. Comrade Panda's already level 33. Is the best encounter for us here, besides if that random platinum Tsukumon shows up. If he shows up again, then everybody's leveling up at least 3 or 4 times. Damn it. Oh, come on, all these misses.
Ah!
Come on, Platinum Numa Bonds. You got one job for this grind. That's to level everybody the hell up. Once my Platinum Numamons are like level 99, I won't have to worry about them too much. Level 99, they're pretty decent. See if they can jump this Leomon or not. They should be able to handle up on him. Especially if he only uses physical attacks. Actually switch to some Rimworld here in a minute. I've been wanting to play that game again. So yeah, I'll probably keep grinding here and then I'll probably switch to Rimworld. Play something else. Interesting. Trying so hard to get these levels. I think Jackie's new max level is like 71 or something like that. don't completely remember what the max level was for Comrade Panda, but we definitely need to get him. He at least needs to get back to the form he was in. Because that penetrating attack was everything for our damn team. Yeah, his new max level is freaking 76. Jeez. Oh man, that's a lot of grinding. I say a lot, but we've been getting there. All right. That is where I will save and switch over. But give me a second because RimWorld doesn't like to be very nice to me. Yeah, RimWorld doesn't like to be very nice to me. Oh, man. Save one.